Two Granite State colleges are now in phase one of their merger, making the New Hampshire Institute of Art a subsidiary of New England College. When the merger moves into phase two, students from either school will be able to enroll on either campus, New England College in Henniker and the Art Institute in Manchester.